show, you guys should come up here and hang out with me. I would be very appreciative. We're a band from Ohio. We're a band that's never been to South Florida. So we're very thankful to be here, and we're thankful for your time. We're a band called Head Rush. Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.
drink and have fun.
Preach anywhere! Preach, baby, preach!
But I just want to say that the internet celebrity thing of hardcore is all bullshit. None of that matters. The Twitter followers, the Facebook shit. Whoever's cool on the internet, if they're not in this fucking room, they're not a part of this. Rooms like this all over the country are being filled up with people just like you who came for a hardcore show. Not because the coolest band was playing this stage, not because the internet tells you to like these things. You guys came here and paid your hard-earned money to be here because you love this.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Thank you. Yeah. We're going to keep this shit moving, but we're putting out an EP here in a couple months. These next two songs are going to be on that. If you're here to launch, I was told that South Florida is scary, and I haven't really seen that yet, so.
Yeah.
So last year, a friend of ours named Ryan Puckett, he ran a record label called Little Heart Records. He passed away kind of unexpectedly, but we knew that he had a kind of a short lifespan. He was already beaten at times. So, anyways, that man is responsible. That man is responsible for a lot of people becoming very popular. A band like Knock Loose wouldn't be where they're at without him. And, they will tell you the same thing. Anyways, this one's for my friend Braxton. Please support this band. My friend Braxton plays in a band called Bruise. And he's not on tour with Capital Offense, but Bruise will be here soon.
Bruise tight!
Anyways, we're going to play this song. This one's going out to him. And Bruise, this one's for my team, my family. This one's for Lil Heart.